Now that's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
Oh, did you say that we needed something from the snow base over here?
Oil shale.
Oh, shale, nowhere near that. Guess if you need me to go get it, I can. Let's hit up this other trader first.
That
the other outpost in the snow biome that has the oil shale, I guess.
I think there's like 1500 in there.
That's something that we is worth me driving another couple kilometers to get to.
Give us that would end up giving us 15,000 gas.
Are we hungry for gas right now? Didn't Andy just bring back like 22,000?
I think we're good for gas. You don't have to go there.
Oh.
Did you get enough, machine gun parts?
I haven't gotten any.
Well, now you have enough.
Zero on these traders.
How are you?
Yeah, I got like 18 more radiators and 30,000 more gas on me.
Wow.
Yep, I'm going pretty crazy with this wrenching.
Yeah, those radiators are worth their weight in gold right now.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again.
Out of moolah.
We sell only the best merchandise.
Over 30,000 coins.
That's a lot.
I have to start taking up a collection.
Did you get anything good besides the loot and candy and stuff?
Got lots of loot food. I got lots of brass. I feel like I got a bunch of stuff.
All right.
Lots of food and stuff on this one chest in our old base.
Our old base?
Yeah, the one in the forest town.
Our original base.
No, the little tent base that we built across from the trader.
I don't think Andy and I were with you when you built that then.
Yeah, you were. It's the night that I went
offline. Oh, the second base we built. The second base.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Guess there's really much use of me going to another trader. I don't have any more money.
She got shit to sell.
No. Pull up.
I hit another level here in a second, and I'm gonna be done for mining. At least until after Horde Night.
Yeah, I think this will be enough. Did you get more coal?
Yeah, that's what Chris and I are getting right now is coal.
Oh, yeah, I think this will be enough. There's about 1,000 9mm already created. Jeez.
Gotcha, and I'm gonna have like another 18,000 coal when I come back to the base. Might as well wait till my pickaxes need to be repaired again. I know Kristen has more nitrate and more coal too, so.
How are we doing on iron? Anybody
I'm bringing it back
iron?
A little bit. I've been avoiding for the most part, but I've got a little bit on me.
We have about 12,000 12,000 iron.
Okay.
Thank you.
you stream Twitch through Twitch or through Discord, Steve?
Neither. I use a program called Streamlabs.
Ah, never heard of that.
Which is based on another piece of software that's open source called OBS. It's open broadcasting software. Miles put on this bike.
Oh, you were on the mini bike?
Yeah. Saving gas.
Word.
Right now I'm just putting stuff in the dump box.
Do you have this book? Right next to you.
I do.
Well, I've earned 2 levels so far today mining.
Nice.
Well, mostly 2 levels. I mean, I did get 2 levels, but I haven't earned 2 full levels of XP, but I've actually leveled up twice.
So I got some armor from that, what's it called? I got level 6 padded leg armor, level 6 padded gloves, level 6 padded hood. Sure if anybody's interested in that stuff, but I put it in the armor box.
See if I have more stuff for you. That should be enough.
Yeah, I think that's should be it. Harvest. Do you use chrysanthemum for anything?
Red tea, I think.
Yeah, red tea.
But do you actually make red tea, or?
Yeah, I've been making red tea.
Just trying to see what's worth planting.
Okay, a minute.
Be real careful. Sure, you're going between those two pillars. Out of here.
At the jackpot for mushroom seeds.
Kristen, Earth to Kristen.
Around me.
We're heading back to base. What a shit ton of coal. Go across the street and check the vending machine real quick. Got some sugar butts. Got some salvage candy for you, Andy.
So,
Shogun. My buddy Neil. Him. Yeah. that stuff.
Oh, that's a lot of ammo. What about the other? What do you have?
What we've collected.
Where are you at, Andy? Where are you at?
Grabbing some stuff from my truck.
Here, I'm dropping this candy for you.
I would just put it in the food box. I know all the stuff that I bought, I just put in the eat food box.
Here you go, Andy. Where the hell is it? Here you go.
Come behind you.
Yep, I got him.
There you go.
Building that.
There you go.
Oh, one thing I did get, guys, while I was out, is the schematic for the Grave Digger mod.
Nice. So
if anybody needs that for their shovel, let me know and I can make them.
I've got one.
I don't know, actually. Yeah, not right now, I can't.
I gotta put this coal in here.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go get some water.
Brought back.
Don't worry, though.
13,000 coal.
Nice.
And 10,000 rock. 1,700 more sand. Iron. Welcome back.
You want me to redo that coal? I mean that. I forget.
No, because I'd rather have it piecemeal it, and so I can grab it in pieces and start making ammo. Because otherwise, I have to wait for the whole stack to complete.
Okay.
Making 11 repair. Oh shit. dead. I am crafting 11
repair
kits.
Hey, Jake Davenport South. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. So when you got a wood frame, you can actually hold the R button down. That brings up the toggle. And you have the option for shape. So when you go over shape, you've got all these different shapes that you can put down to change that wood frame into. Thousands of them. With a hole, hold R to advance rotate. Put it up and down, whatever. Nice little trick. Sure thing, no problem.
We lost Croc.
What happened, Andrew? You lock up?
Oh, the game just quit the desktop.
Oh, interesting. Oh, and thanks for subscribing, Jake. I appreciate it. If you have any other questions, just let me know. Okay. Night loose. For the forge that's doing brass, do we need to get any more bullet casings going, or...?
You never have enough of those. There's no other use for brass.
Just keep maxing brass and bullet tips out.